Hi everyone, welcome to Newcomer Edition Part 2 of Series Boss Battle. And now I'm gonna try to beat the first boss of this part, Chaos from Final Fantasy 1. I will try to bring Ibara from Dragster, and her limit burst level already reached max. And yeah, this is her details in Bepsy form. Human killer 250%. Wow, awesome man. Let me use your Ibara. And yeah, as you can see, either Santoto and Yune, I don't equip them with any weapon or set any esper on them. So let's give it a try. Okay. Santoto and Yune cast dual tornado. Ibara turn into aggressive mode and use her limit burst to beat Chaos. So let's see. Yup. Easy peasy. Woo. Okay. Nice. So this is your 5,000 from this series boss battle trial. Yep, and now I'm going to the 6th boss. Yep, and now I'm gonna try to beat Ardyn from Final Fantasy 15. I will bring Ibara from out DW. Let's check her normal form detail. Human killer 200%. And what about Bepsy form? Also with human killer 200% plus LB damage boost 105%. Whoa! Yes! Okay. And this is my squad. I bring Riku. I need her limit burst to cast auto revive to all allies. And don't forget to build all of your units with nullified to paralysis, because Ardyn's preventive attack can inflict paralysis. And I'm sorry because I failed so many times to bring budget unit to beat Ardyn, so I decided to bring Rakis Thief Zidane. You can obtain him by exchange him with UOC ticket or pull by luck. Okay, and you can replace Rakis Thief Zidane with Sid or Sid or Master Manson, but Master Manson is quite difficult to activate his smoke bomb ability. So better if you bring Rakis Thief Zidane or Sid. Okay, I enhance him until level 105 to activate this one. Speedy air. Okay, I bring Fina. And then I bring Santoto and Yune. Yep. So here we go. Okay, nice. If you bring Fina, you don't need to actually. All you need is to build her with Nullifies because she has superior healing that can cure paralysis. Okay, Santoto and Yune cast Dual Tornado. Ibara cast Debilitating Allure. Inazuma and Spiritual Possession. Okay. And now Riku. Wait. Okay, I know what to do. Santoto and Yune cast Dual Tornado again, and Ibara turns into Brave Shift mode. Cast. I choose Weakening Appeal. Izayoi, Supernatural Frenzy, Corrupt Force, and Supernatural Frenzy. Okay, nice. Fina use Entrust ability to fill Riku's LB gauge. Yep. Zidane cast Speedy Air. Riku cast Limit Burst. Oh, nice. Yep. Okay. Come on. Yep. Finally, I can beat Ardyn with 4 Baju unit and 1 7 star unit. I hope this guide can help you to beat Ardyn. Thank you so much for watching this video. And now I'm gonna try to beat the third boss of this part. Okay, and now I'm gonna beat Zeromus from Final Fantasy IV. I'm gonna bring my own unit. I bring Tifa. So you can borrow Tifa from your companion. And don't forget to check that Tifa should be build with Demon Killer. Wait, I'm gonna remove this one. Okay, I will try to beat Zeromus with Tifa, who build with Demon Killer 175% plus LB damage boss 200%. So I'm curious about it. I bring Kenny Crow as my auto provoke tanker, and I don't equip him with any gear or materia. I bring Latil as my magic cover tanker. Okay, and I bring Santoto with no weapon, Une with no weapon, and you don't need new paralysis actually. Okay, so here we go. Thank you. Okay. Kenny Crow cast Salmon Blade. Latil cast Tritalia Wall. Santoto and Yune guarded at this turn. Tifa turn into aggressive mode and cast Concentration 2 times plus Awakened Fighting Spirit. Yes. Okay, nice. And now Tifa prepare Limit Burst. Santoto and Yune cast Dual Tornado. Woo! Okay, so here we go. Oops. Boom! Yes, I did it. So that's my simple strategy with budget unit to beat Zeromus. I hope you guys can beat this demon easily. Okay, now I'm gonna beat our last boss of series boss battle trial, Braca's final Ion. Okay, so yep, finally I reached the last boss of this series boss battle trial, Braca's final Ion from Final Fantasy X. Yep, I will bring Ibarra as well. And let's check Ibarra from Z. Okay. Oh, nice. Fairy Killer 220% plus LB damage boost 30%. Awesome, man. Thank you so much for setting me your Ibarra. And I bring Santoto. Yep. And then Yune. Okay, so let's give it a try. Yep. Santoto and Yune, as usually, cast a Dual Tornado. Ibarra use her Limit Burst to beat Braca's final Ion. So here we go. Yes! Woo! I did it. So I finished all series boss battle stage with budget unit, but oh no, with one boss I should bring 7 star unit is Rakis Thief Zidane to beat Ardyn. But I hope you guys can obtain your 8000 lapis easily with this guide. You can just borrow Ibarra from your companion. So I thank you so much for watching this video. Hope you guys enjoy this game so much, and see you on my next video. Bye bye.